looking inboard again, trying to open up the ground. Plenty of opportunity now. Here's Hannah Martin, playing her second game for the Crows. Was lively on debut. Lovely kick in the forward line too, and it falls into the arms. Stevie-Lee Thompson, 40 out, directly in front. Strikes it nicely. Another beautiful kick. Well, they've fixed up their accuracy already.
A little toe poke off the ground on the outer side. Downey couldn't quite get the tackle. What about the pickup by Shear and the explosive speed to centre half forward? Jones fires it out. Stevie-Lee Thompson, it's an open goal square. How does it bounce through for a much-needed goal?
Phillips now will try and create something for the Crows. A snap around the body, it'll get to the goal square. Stevie-Lee Thompson will take the mark, kick her third goal. Yeah, the weighted numbers is starting to take its toll as once again the Crows through Hatchard will look to go forward. Here's Stevie-Lee Thompson. She's already kicked three this afternoon. She's kicked four. Stevie-Lee Thompson, who would have thought, looks like being the match winner for the Adelaide Crows.